So did you know that the first Airstream travel trailer was called the Torpedo? It was built in 1929 by founder Wally Beam, so he and his wife Marion could go camping in comfort. It was a teardrop-shaped trailer with a sleeping space, stove, and an ice chest. Neighbors and friends alike loved it so much, Airstream was born, and the rest is history.